Hey everyone, this is Sam Knight here. We're doing some more Super Smash Brothers bloopers. I goofed up. Okay, I goofed up. I'm more of the bloopers. But these are bloopers. This is Let's Play Super Smash Brothers Brawl South Space Emissary. Next up, the Battlefield Fortress. Okay. Oh dear, another bomb just went off. There's Prince Mars. I've seen your bloopers video, Slap Happy Grandpappy. I loved how I told Martha he was supposed to be dead, but in the world of Super Smash Brothers, everyone is alive. Especially Prince Mark himself. Marmites. These guys are really annoying. They have more than one sword. Oof. Get up! I gotta get up! What happens here? I wanna see what happens if I go in there. Okay. Oh my gosh. I wonder what happens if I go up there. There's some pyramids. Thank you. 100 men knight here. Because he looks a lot cooler. Kill those bad boys. Get rid of those bad boys. Get that bad boy. Alright, kill this bad boy. And then gotta kill this bad boy. Oh man, I hate this part. Right when you pass that point, then it starts automatically scrolling. Hammer, so this wouldn't be a problem. Or will it, since I've gone off the screen? Flicker. I wish you can grab onto ledges while you're holding the hammer, which you can because you have to hold this with both. Or arms, or both hands, blah, 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 blah. Now it stops scrolling, and then you have to deal with these guys, or move on. Thank you. You gotta stop the ancient minister from placing that bomb. Man, that was close. Oh no, where is me? Cut off that bad boy. Ike! He's a bit cooler than Mars. His attacks for Ike are better than Mars. Watch. He's got an ether. This thing. They have this weak thing. Get that bad boy. Kill it. Kill that bad boy. Because I believed it would take too long. It was gonna take too long anyway. If I actually did the secret. But right now, let's watch this cutscene. Oh, look, it's Luigi. Right now. See you next time.